In this tutorial, I will show you how to get or collect files from users using the Get User Data action. In the Flow Builder, create a message block, click Add Content and select Get User Data. Make sure the reply type is File, and select a custom field in which the file will be saved. Let me show you. Excellent. The file the user sent will be saved in the custom field you select on the Get User Data action. Here we come to the end of this tutorial. Thank you for watching.